We're gonna brew just to be safe. Okay, nice, I get another attempt at the boss. Okay. A little bit. I think if I get only like 25, well, let's see what I have here. Two dooms, so I guess go with solar flare. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna do a little bit of practicing. I'm gonna get like, hold on, I'm gonna block look at this. We got like 30 points, I think I'm happy. Kirby and boss. Okay, I might watch Kirby real quick. So far, I think I should have the rhythm done just fine. Okay, that's fine. Let's watch this Kirby going. Okay, let's see if it gets it. It's me and Kirby again.
It's fine.
Oh, yes, one brew. That's kind of a big close one. I'm not so sure he has enough food left, actually. He's out of food.
No, just go to the spot.
Not looking good for him. Oh, I got hit by the beam. Yeah, I think he's not getting this one, unfortunately.
No, it's my guy!
It's pretty close again, though. Okay, my turn. Let's see if I can do better. I have loads of food. I think this might be one of my best runs regarding food. Alright, let's go.
We bring you the sound of Prime.
No! I'm taking so much damage. Also, I didn't unequip my body. I didn't take much damage from that, though, I don't think. Hold on, how much damage did I take from the body thing? Wait. 8 damage? And they call that massive damage. Well, didn't think 8 was massive. I'm messing up a lot on the special attack thing though. Yeah, so the thing is, the Vanilla's the special attack. I do need to memorize what last attack was. I think that is one of the things I am kind of failing right now. So I just have a chance of getting hit after the special attack, and if I get hit by Spec as well, then that's pretty bad. Let's use stamina. I don't think I used stamina at all. Never really needed it. Gonna check real quick. I think I can probably bank it then. Yeah, I was like 100 run energy the whole time during the boss fight. So I don't need stamina. For the luck, nice, thank you. How many completions so far? I'm gonna check. Eleven. Still not that many. Don't know if I should bring like ferocious gloves. Okay, let's bring ferocious gloves. Don't need to remember you can react if you stand back as well. Okay. Wait, let me think here. No, can you? I'm not sure about that. No, I think you need to remember. My DPS is low. Yeah, I don't know, I don't really want to bring too many switches down. Should I camp prim boots? Yeah, actually prim boots might be a good idea. If I die, I will probably switch. if it's Victor Hallbert's. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Actually, there might be some kind of safe spot with Hallbert's. I might look into that. I don't think so, though. I'm playing with roulette maximized. No, I'm playing with 1920 by 1080 as game size. It works quite well for video recording and streaming, I think. Yeah, how can I listen 30 hours to the music? Yeah, I'm not really paying that much attention to the music. Don't really mind it that much. Got a thing here. I think he has to run to the other side. I got in a bad spot there. I'm gonna go and I'm at many completions now. 13. Okay, people are starting to get more completions. I'm gonna go and make some food though. So that's probably gonna take like 15 minutes. Let's see first what did I die to? Did I not have staff equipped? Could I double check? Thought I did. I did have it equipped. Let's see. I think my attack range just was too bad. Sixty prayer and I just get smited here. Down to zero. Okay, I'm gonna make some food. I will be back in probably like 15 minutes. So I will see you guys soon. I'm gonna see, is there another playlist? You can play it in a while. Okay, be back. Right, I am back. Do you guys want to see the food? I have some chicken and potatoes. Okay, so don't know if I can do a quest while eating. Is there any quick quest? Short. Okay, let's do this. No, wait, let's see what other ones. This one's medium length. I want to do a short one. Okay, this is very short. I can do this. Okay, let's do the quest. I don't actually know where these frogs are. I think I'm already stuck. I'm not really sure what I'm missing here. I don't know if there's anything else I can steal here. I don't really see anything. Unless I need to open the chest, but I don't know what the code is. Maybe it flies or something. Was it Nalia? Okay, nice. Wow, what a boss fight. Nice, we did it. We saved humanity from the frogs. A new farming patch as well. Thank you. Okay, I'm not sure how long I will be live for today, but I will do at least one more hour. I'm gonna be doing Colosseum for the rest of the stream. Okay, let's hope the runs go a bit better now. What's my KC? I'm still on 1 KC. And it's with the patched method, so I kinda technically have 0 KC if you disregard the other method that they patched. Oh yeah, boots. I forgot that, but if I, I'm not gonna bike right now, but if I, turn the music a bit, if I die, then I will get the primordials. Oh no. I guess maybe this. This versus totems. I guess I go with this. I have not done this in a long time. Okay, this making me mess up. Not good. Where's the place at? Yes, they haven't spawned. Really don't like bees. Can barely even see them. Really? No other choices than Morbius, I guess. Let's bring some of you. The one time I get bees, I forget my sand view. Wait, what? The beast just died. Like in the other side of the room. Not sure what happened. Okay, we did it. Nice. Congrats. Unfortunately, those spells are kind of difficult though. The bills were a big problem for me. But sometimes, I don't know, maybe I should go with Telling Totem instead of bills if I get in that situation. Well, something makes sense, you know. I like boss puzzle simulation. Sure, I can do that. All right, there you go. Has my character club been sold yet? Yes, it was sold a long time ago. This one is a bit tricky. I think I might just run to another pillar. Don't really see a great way to do this. Raid? Yes, you're right. Raid 2 minutes ago. With a party of one person. So I don't know if I can call that a raid, but I guess you can call it a solo raid. Thank you much for the raid. Nice chaos rune spot. Thank you. think I go with Enemies Never Miss here. Gonna be a bit tough, but hopefully I can manage. Alright, another boss attempt. I think this might be the best one so far, considering all the food left. Okay, nice. I'm gonna do a quick rehearse. Go for maybe like 25 score. Hold on, let me get timer. Okay, it's looking good. I am ready for the boss then. Okay, let's go. That last hit is really difficult to time.
Thank you.
No, 47 HP. I got hit by beams. That was close. Let me watch that. So those small orbs actually are doing a little bit of damage to me. Sometimes I just step into them. Also, not sure about that special attack. It seems like the timing on it is like different sometimes. That is unfortunate. Class of Voidbreaker for final enrage. Let's see, when does it start? Is it at like 200 HP? He says let's end this. Yeah, I guess a double claw spec at that point, and he's probably dead. Should I bring claws then? I don't know, I feel like dodging the beams should not be that hard though. I don't have Voidbreaker, let's bring Claws. Probably worth one slot, I would hope at least. Let's see, how many restores did I have left in the last run? So I died with one Sand Few and three Dose Restore. Okay, let's take 10 brews, I guess. Oh yeah, the boots. Just gonna use Primordial Steel Time. Oh, sorry, I was muted, but I forgot my super combat. I both got the world record, nice. Congrats. Not sure if this will work. Does not work. Okay, this works. One HP. Yes, I got a little bit lucky there. I'm not sure if there's any way to do this. I don't think so. Probably just go next pillar.
Thank you.
A bit risky. Not sure about this. Okay, it does work. No! I got dragged. And I misclicked my brew as well. That was pretty bad. That's 76 HP. Hit by arrow. Yeah, I needed like 5 more HP to survive that. That was a pretty good attempt otherwise. I'm gonna be right back, gonna go to the toilet real quick, and I think I will do like one more attempt before I go to bed. But be right back in like 3 minutes. Okay, this will be my last attempt for today, though. Let's see how many completions, probably like 20 plus. 24 completions right now. I will do some more attempts tomorrow if I don't get it this run now. But I think tomorrow is probably the last day I'm streaming the new update. I just stepped in lava without taking damage. I'm gonna look at that later and see what happened. Go to sleep. Hey, I'm gonna go to sleep after this attempt. Okay, I see no way to do this. I guess men's next pillar. Oh wait, I'm gonna be risking. How much is it worth? That's for next wave Echo Crystal. Is it still worth anything? Wiki says 61 mil. I don't know if I want to do Boston. Maybe if I'm going to collect this. I would be risking 60 mil if I go for boss now. Do it. Yeah, I have like the most amount of supplies I ever had. Cash out, claim. Risk it, take it. Risk it. Okay guys, you know what, if I kill the boss I get this as well, so let's hope I don't die. Definitely gonna need some rehearse here. If I get 25, I will go for it. Wait, get your points in? What does that mean? What points? I died though. It's not looking good, guys. Oh, people are voting? Okay. Whatever majority says. Or is it a gamble? Was Killy's attempt? Yes. Okay. Well, whatever gets most points, I guess, I'll have to go with. I don't know who won that. Didn't really see. Big points on yes, okay. Yes, I guess I am going then. Alright guys, this is one of the biggest risks I am taking today, but I have massive amounts of food. Let's hope for the best. No. Frailty, Doom Scorpion and Totemic. Actually guys, I think I'm cashing out. I don't wanna... These are like... pretty bad. Okay, can you take the Doom Scorpion? ...10% is free? No, because I have a bunch of brews. Brews will only bring me to 110 then. Okay, is this thing still worth like 60 mil? Let's check. No, it went down like a mil already. Let's do Scorpion. Okay, guys. Biggest risk. I'm doing Scorpion. I don't know if that's hard or easy or... let's hope for the best. Wait, the Scorpion is already here. Scorpion moves quick. No, I lost. That's too bad. Rip 60 mil. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to bed then. I'm gonna check replay. Also, there was an odd part earlier where I think I stepped into the puddle and didn't take damage. I don't know what happened here. I got dragged in and I didn't take damage from that. Don't know how that happened. Let's see, what am I taking damage from though? I think I took a bunch of damage because I had to dodge that scorpion. Because I had some trouble counting or like working out where to stand for the boss. Because I had to keep track on the scorpion. I was still doing pretty well here though. Yeah, I didn't really have time to take off the body there. I can barely even read what he's saying. Yeah, I think at this point I just took damage like the whole time. Never really managed to get the last prayer correct. It's just really difficult to get what that one is. It seems like he can do like two different timings there. Yeah, I just lost the count at the end because I was brewing so much. Don't know why I even stepped under him. I was trying to... Oh, I clicked on him, okay. But didn't work anyway. I think I'm gonna go to bed. I will try some more again tomorrow. Tomorrow will probably be a shorter stream though, but hopefully I can get at least one more kill. Still only 27 global kills though, so not that many people are getting kills, but I'm gonna go to bed now, so thank you guys for watching. Can I link the trainer? Yes. This trainer. But I will be live in maybe like 10 hours from now. Depends on how long I'm sleeping, I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna guess like 10 hours from now. Maybe stream for like 8 hours or so, not sure yet. Kinda depends on how it goes, I suppose. Also, is the guy I borrowed the Eldritch from online? No, he's not. I'm just gonna go to bed anyway. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.